My name is Kris Vansteenwegen, Head of Security Counseling at NRB. You probably heard about General Data Protection Regulation, the new legislation, European legislation, that replaces Directive 95 about the treatment of personal data in the EU, or better, of EU citizens. The principles of the General Data Protection Regulation is that personal data, of personal information, stays the property, is and stays the property of the what they call the data subject, that's the individual. Companies that collect, treat or process personal data or personal information are supposed to keep that personal information within their perimeter, within their organization, and treat that information as confidential. That means that they have to have a register of all the personal information that they collect, and a register of all the activities on personal information. Secondly, they need to justify the collection of that information, and they need to justify the treatment or the processing of that data. Companies are subject to GDPR when they collect information about EU citizens. As a result, companies do not necessarily have to be in the EU. Companies outside the EU that do business with EU citizens and that collect information about EU citizens are also subject to GDPR. Also, as a result, companies within the EU have to justify transfer of personal data of EU citizens outside the EU. NRB works together with public organizations, industry, utility sector, and financial organizations towards GDPR compliance. We have projects where we work together with the company legal. We have projects where we have our own legal supporting the client in legal matters relevant to GDPR.